I love jeeping, I love being in the outdoors, I love going out and seeing the trails, but really the thing that gets me the most is the friends and the family.
I've been a Jeep guy forever. I'm sure you could get out there and other stuff, but the Wrangler, it just embodies this wilderness, this outdoor lifestyle. You've got, you know, panoramic views that you don't see in a passenger car and, you know, some minivan.
Go take it out in stock format. It's incredible what you can do with the stock Wrangler and without having to spend any money on it.
The Jeep really lets you get out there. In the TeraFlex product offering, there's something for everybody.
You know, everyone's a little bit different. There are some kits out there that are going to be better for on-road use for someone that doesn't go off-road. There are some kits that are available out there on the market that are much more off-road specific that aren't going to be the best daily driver kind of kit.
We have the axles, we have the suspension, we have the products that people need to help you go out and go camping and have an enjoyable time with all your supplies.
From someone who's just looking to barely get the tires a little bit dirty up to the guys that are really looking to push the limits of what's physically possible in these vehicles.
I actually prefer the low, slow rock crawling.
For me, is I enjoy going out and going fishing and camping with my family.
The technical aspect for me.
What do I get to do with my Jeep? Where's it allowed me to go? Was allowed me to do.
It's really the friendships and the relationships that I've built over the years and the time that I get to spend with my family that's really why I enjoy off-roading and spending time out on the trails.